Hi guys, welcome for another video for my WRX. What I've got is I'm just gonna show you right now. Sorry for my garage being messy. I have a package that I just received. Let's see. I got the screws provided. And I have the rear back lip for my WRX. It's a unpainted one, so that's the rear lip for my WRX. And let's see the other one, guys. That's the other side. So this is what we got so far, guys. The rear lip for the WRX. And what we're gonna use today is the 3M 800 sandpaper. And I got two of these, Krylon Color Master Paint and Primer, gloss black, to match the front lip that I just put in on my other video. So I think this two is enough to paint this two rear lip. So stay tuned, guys. Oh guys, so basically what we're trying to do here is we're gonna sand this rear lip really good before applying the paint, or before, you know, painting it. So let's go do this. So guys, I'm done on the other side. It should look like this after you sand it really, really well. And I did the bottom part as well. So we did this really, really good because we want the paint to stick in there. And before we paint it, we have to make sure we have to clean the surface first before applying the paint. So this side is done, but let's do the other side then. Okay guys, finally the last one is done. So you can see I sand that really, really good, and even the bottom one, the bottom part right here. Now it's time to clean both rear lip and Let's get ready to paint them. Let's start painting this red lip, guys. Okay guys, let's do the other one. Okay guys, while we're drying the other one, let's do the same thing on this one. So guys, there you go. We're just waiting for the real lip to dry. And I'm gonna end this video for today. And I'm gonna make another video for the installation for the WRX real lip that I just painted right now. So guys, I hope you guys like this video and I'll see you guys soon. Thank you for watching.